in a small little land with many hot people. Hot people are hands that are people.
Hello and welcome to Le Restaurant. Yellow, sit down.
Hello, what appetizer do you want?
I think I'll have a mini pizza.
Okay.
10 minutes later.
Here is your mini pizza. Enjoy.
Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum.
What do you want for your main dish?
I think I'll have the double cheeseburger supreme.
Our milkshake is on discount today.
What is a discount?
A discount is a percent of something so you can save money.
I'll have that then.
Games of play, see the world.
Now it's time to go to the stove. Now time to cook over the candlelit stove.
Here's your double cheeseburger supreme. Ooh, a banana! This is why you never leave bananas out when you're making a double cheeseburger supreme, kid.
Oh, a giant milkshake. Time to makey them some delicious drinky.
Okay.
Oh, that was close.
Now it's time to pour some water in the cup. Now it's time to blend some milk, ice, and egg to pour. Okay, now after you're done blending, pour in some more of that blended stuff. Okay. Alrighty. Now, time to serve.
Okay, here's your double cheeseburger supreme.
Yum.
And I will be bringing the giant milkshake late now. Okay, enjoy your meal.
According to what you ate, your appetizer is $25. Your meal was $4. And your drink is $35. So $100 in subtotal. In this place, the tax, or the money you have to give to the government, is 5.6%. And a tip is extra money you give to complement, is 15%. You don't really need to give any higher, otherwise we'll think you're crazy. All of these are percents of your subtotal that you have to also pay, called percents.
Okay. 5.6% of 100 is 5.6.
15% of 100 is 15. 100 plus 5.6 plus 15 equals $120.60. Here you go. And the customer lived happily ever after, with the skipping of dinner, breakfast, and running a lot.
Oh my.
No. The
my mouth. Stay on here. I may need some tape.
Okay. Oh, gosh dang it. Stay on.
Ten minutes later. That sounded so cheesy. Well, I guess let's try that again.
Oh my god. Why does the hair keep falling off?
In the cup. Oh no! Gosh dang it! That poor cup. Kids, don't try this at home. And if you are, get adult supervision. I suck.
Okay. There you go.
Oh no, that got in the water.
Tell me how you got in the water.